Jackson County jail staff now require everyone who comes through to pass through metal detectors. Female attorneys have been protesting that change after some say they've been denied access after their underwire bras set off the alarms. Now, Sheriff Forte and those attorneys appear ready and willing to find a solution.
Dozens of attorneys lifting picket signs and their voices.
We need support! We need support!
They're protesting new security screenings at the Jackson County jail they find offensive and potentially illegal.
This policy is discriminatory against women and infringes on our clients' constitutional access to counsel.
The attorneys have wanted a meeting with Sheriff Forte and jail director Diana Turner, but when that didn't happen, they took to the streets to make their concerns heard loud and clear.
This is not a normal policy. I represented death penalty clients for 3 years of my career, and guess what? I did it with an underwire bra on. Supposedly the most dangerous people in Missouri.
The Jackson County Legislature wanted to hear their concerns on the record. Attorneys, the sheriff, and jail director all spoke to a packed public meeting Wednesday.
And this is about taking care of my team. I appreciate that it's frustrating for folks. A lot of people have had to adapt.
There will not be a compromise on our security process.
Attorneys point out to enter the courthouse, they can swipe a key card and bypass security. At every prison and jail around the region, there are no issues going through security.
And we don't care what everybody else is doing around the country. We're going to do what's best for our county.
County legislators suggested anyone who sets off the metal detectors be wanded down, then all inmates searched after contact visits. The jail director says strip searches are already done after such meetings, giving attorneys and legislators some hope this issue can be resolved.
We don't expect special treatment because we're lawyers. We expect to be treated reasonably so that we can see our clients and do our jobs.
At the end of that very heated meeting this afternoon, Forte and the attorneys agreed to set up a one-on-one meeting. The county legislature also inviting them to take advantage of the county's Human Rights Commission, which can act as a mediation force. Sheriff Forte is hopeful that a meeting can happen this week. Kara Maschek, Fox 4 News.